And the minute I have a stopwatch. And when I say stop, then of course that's when you stop. All right? Yeah. All right. Do the whistle then. Are you guys ready? You can hold the balloon in your hand. Okay. So two contestants are leading, other two are figuring out how to blow a balloon, but inshallah soon. Yes, so it's very easy, you just have to put the air inside it. No, you have to hold it. Yes. Do the same thing. You can do it. I can see that in your face. You can do it. Oh man, don't pass out. We don't have insurance for that. Oh, mashallah, brother over there is doing really well. Oh, it's 30 seconds and soon. Okay, I think we're gonna have to stop somewhere along the line. I have two clear winners, a third runner-up, and two clear losers. But there are no losers here. We're in the modern world. It's almost 45 seconds. He's blown up, so let's stop right now. Okay, perfect. Everybody, a round of applause for all the kids who tried. So mashallah, we have two very good kids. So the thing is, you're supposed to hold it, so you let go. I'm gonna give you a smaller candy now. So just so everybody, who likes, I'm just gonna have to give something. All right, who likes these? No, you guys not yet. I will, soon. So there's the first one. There's the second one. You guys want something more? Okay. And the message was that alhamdulillah, we got a great chance to enjoy this beautiful Ramadan that just ended a few days ago. And today we're enjoying this Eid Fest, which all the children coming out, and it shows the future of this Ummah and all these young people that we want to bring them to these events so they can have an interest in our festivals. And so it's good that you guys have brought these children out, and inshallah keep bringing them, and that's one of the positive things. So I just wanted to say that one of the best things we can do as the Ramadan has departed is to take something of Ramadan with us. So if you have started something good during Ramadan, please try to continue it. And that's one of the best ways that we have come out of Ramadan having our fast accepted, if that change happens with us. I think they're getting it. Yeah, thank you. And everybody here in the back, or you're not interested? If you're not interested, raise your hand. Oh, they are interested because they didn't raise their hands, because they're not listening. Okay, so we're going to start with the nasheed. The first group is an Ajyal nasheed group, which has just started. They're also looking for new people to join in. So far, only brothers, but inshallah soon there will be a sisters group too. So then, if you are interested in, if you think you have a good voice, like myself, you can do auditions with them, and they're going to inshallah start singing regularly and locally in the area. So the group is called Ajyal Nasheed. Ajyal? Huh? No, you don't need to say it in Arabic. Everybody understands English here. This is Canada. Okay, right? We don't need Arabic. Alright, so but just to warn you, the Nasheed is in Arabic, so my bad.
Brothers and sisters, let us rejoice indeed. This is the day of Eid. Let us rejoice indeed. This is the day of Eid. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah, alayhi salatu Allah, alayhi salatu Allah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah, alayhi salatu Allah, alayhi salatu Allah. Children are wearing new clothes, bright colors fill the street. Their faces full of laughter, their pockets full of sweet. Let us rejoice indeed. This is the day of Eid. Let us rejoice indeed. This is the day of Eid. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah, alayhi salatu Allah, alayhi salatu Allah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah, alayhi
People are giving charity and helping those in need. In giving they're competing. Today there is no greed. Let us rejoice indeed. This is the day of Eid. Let us rejoice indeed. This is the day of Eid.
La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. Alayhi salatullah, alayhi salatullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. Alayhi salatullah, alayhi salatullah.
Enemies embracing each other, all hatred is breed. Everyone is celebrating, greeting there we one game. Let us rejoice indeed. This is the day of Eid. Let us rejoice indeed. This is the day of Eid.
La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. Alayhi salatullah, alayhi salatullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. Alayhi salatullah, alayhi salatullah.
Children are wearing new clothes, bright colors fill the streets. Their faces full of laughter, their pockets full of sweet. Let us rejoice indeed.
This is the day of Eid.
Let us rejoice indeed. This is the day of Eid. Thank you.
زينوا الحرم والحرم لينا وبأرض الحرم طفنا وصلينا.
زينوا الحرم والحرم لينا وبأرض الحرم طفنا وصلينا.
زينوا الحرم والحرم لينا وبأرض الحرم طفنا وصلينا.
والكعبة
لامين ولامين
والكعبة لاميت
لامين ولامين
لرب العالمين والطواف لينا.
زينوا الحرم والحرم لينا وبأرض الحرم نوصل لينا.
زينوا الحرم والحرم لينا وبأرض الحرم نوصل لينا.
والمقام لامين
لامين ولامين
والمقام لامين
لامين ولامين
لسيدنا إبراهيم والصلاة لينا.
زينوا الحرم والحرم لينا وبأرض الحرم طفنا وصلينا.
زينوا
الحرم والحرم لينا وبأرض الحرم طفنا وصلينا.
وزمزم لاميت
لامين ولامين
وزمزم لاميت
لامين ولامين
لسيدنا إسماعيل والشراب لينا.
زينوا الحرم والحرم لينا وبأرض الحرم طفنا وصلينا.
زينوا الحرم والحرم لينا وبأرض الحرم طفنا وصلينا.
والصفا لامين
لامين ولامين
والمروة لامين
لامين ولامين
لأمينا هاجر والسعيد لينا.
زينوا الحرم والحرم لينا وبأرض الحرم طفنا وصلينا.
زينوا الحرم والحرم لينا وبأرض الحرم طفنا وصلينا.
والأقصى لامين
لامين لامين
والأقصى لامين
لامين لامين
لكل المسلمين والتحرير علينا
زين الحرم والحرم لنا وبأرض الحرام طفنا وصلينا
زينوا الحرام والحرام لنا وبأرض الحرام طفنا وصلينا
وبغداد لامين
لامين ولامين
وبغداد لامين
لامين ولامين
وشامينا لامين
لامين ولامين
وصنعاء
لامين لامين ولامين
لكل الموحدين والعودة أهلينا زينوا الحرم والحرم لينا وبأرض الحرام طفنا وصلينا
زينوا الحرم والحرم لينا وبأرض الحرام طفنا وصلينا
being a part of this. We also have a Saudi club here as one of the sponsors. So they have two items. One of them is a soccer little tricks game. And the second is they're going to do their traditional sword dance. I don't know if anybody has seen that. So we will inshallah show you some of that later on today in about 30 minutes or so. So I want to actually invite Imad from who is going to play a few games with the kids. So if I can have two kids and two kids who are into soccer. You have to be into soccer and good at it. Are you good at it? You two? So I picked two and Sheikh Omar, can you come pick two kids? Because I don't want to be the one responsible. Okay, so Imad is here, so we just need, are you good at soccer? Okay, I'll tell you what, just two in the center and everybody on the side and then we'll pick two more as the Imad says, okay? Awesome. That was really good. Okay, he already has two kids. So this is the third one. Okay, we have three kids. Can we just move all the other kids to this side? Let them start the game and then we'll include you guys in the next game. But please sit down. Parents, please help me. Otherwise, we will not be able to finish the program very as quickly as we really want to. See guys, there's a good future in this. If you guys get as good as this, you can also move to Saudi Arabia and be called Messi. Who here thinks they can do that? Siraj, can you do this? No. No, no. That was awesome. 31st Umar. He's going to show them tricks and they're going to copy the tricks. Oh, and they're going to challenge each other. Oh, okay. All right, so there's a test of skills here. Okay. Okay, so the crowd, pay attention. You're watching the two, they're going to do 30 second flip shots and the crowd will pick the winner. So you have to pay attention. It just happens to be that we have Hamza and Umar against each other. And there is an Islamic context here, mashallah. But we're glad to have both of them on our side. Trick shots going on and he's playing and it looks like he may hold some future. What is that? I could do that. My grandmother can do that. Alright. You can do better than that. Very good, very good. Has it been 30 seconds? Do you want to whistle? Hey, Matt. Hey, Matt. Whistle. Yeah. Oh, man. Hamza, 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 everybody.
Oh, my God.
Maybe I jinxed it. Okay, you have to do this without falling. If you fall, you're disqualified. Okay. Okay, we get it, we get it. You know there's a bit of a bias going on here. Our hands up for Omar. Remember, Omar is a really nice guy. He's also single for the ladies. Oh, it's a tie! Now you know the elections were rigged. So we have to give both of them some t-shirts. And inshallah, in about 5 years, you'll grow into them. Yeah. Don't wash, the colors run. Okay. Now they're gonna sing.
لك يا ربنا عيد سعيد
celebrate. عيد سعيد, let's enjoy this happy day. عيد مبارك, let's celebrate. Let's celebrate. Allah Allah, thank you for this day. Feeling so good, smiling, raising everywhere. عيد مبارك to everyone out there. Our families together and celebrate. Today the day, come on, no time to wait. Sometimes the world takes us so far. The mile to the mile in my heart. Eid al Sa'id, let's enjoy this happy day. Eid al Mubarak, come on, let's celebrate. Eid al Sa'id, let's enjoy this happy day. Eid Mubarak, come on, let's celebrate, celebrate, let's celebrate. Allah Allah, thank you for this day. Eid Sa'id, let's enjoy this happy day. Eid Mubarak, come on, let's celebrate. Eid Sa'id, let's enjoy this happy day. Eid Mubarak, come on, let's celebrate, celebrate. Let's celebrate, Allah Allah, thank you for this day.
Muhammad alayhi salam, Allahumma salli ala al-Mustafa, Habibina Muhammad alayhi salam, Allahumma
أنت شمس Thank you very much. That was awesome. So I think we're pretty much at the end of the program. I just want to give out the rest of the